they show you the elevation, and then it gets you up here, looks like rain, and you have the corner, and if you think about it, you'll see it, you got different areas, you got the Dominican Republic, the Navy, and so forth, on over to the parts of Cuba. But that's what you're looking at, and what you're finding is, when you have this hilly terrain, the mountainous terrain, you get that orographic lift, basically you get enhanced rainfall rates, because you're forcing up the air much more abruptly, and so you're going to get heavier rainstorms. So the threat's still very real, and we've seen this play out several times before. If you think back, maybe remember from last season, when we had several systems cut across the Caribbean island. Katie, you may remember, severely impacted, not as much from the wind from these systems as much as it was the incredible amounts of rain that fell with some of them. Now, let's switch gears a little bit and talk about a system which is packing wind along with the rain threat right now, but thankfully it's over the open waters of the Atlantic. You're looking at a system that has really classic symmetrical shape to it. The representation on radar is absolutely perfect with this system. If you look at the upper level clouds, the white cloud cover here, you can see it's basically the system has good ventilation.